The prana mudra is said to be one of the most important mudras due to its ability to activate dormant energy in your body. Prana is the vital life force within all living things. This mudra will help awaken and enliven your personal prana and put you more in tune with the prana around you. The prana mudra means the energy or else spirit of life in its own self. Amongst all the energies compulsory for maintain the balance of nature, prana hold a much superior importance. There is no exact time for performing this asana, mudra. However, it is eternally optional to perform this mudra in privacy. Performing this mudra in a quiet room awakens the senses. Like this simple plus available technique when you need a bit further balance plus easiness. It is done with the help of both the hands. Tips of ring plus little finger have to be joined by the lean of thumb. All other fingers must be extended straight. Prana mudra alters the energy in the body, making you fit in conscious breathing by your hand mudra practice. Take profound and regular breath. Breathe in and exhale for same duration. You can sing the mantra sound, so hum. Chant, so on inhale and hum on exhale. Although at start you will discover it hard to chant plus inhale exhale simultaneous, with practice you can perfect it. Perform the inhale and breathe out by sound chanting for continuous 20 to 30 times. Now try to focus on your mind. You will sense a sudden vibration in your body, a likely situation where your body feels like floating. All of a sudden, you will feel some immediate result of prana mudra. You will be invigorated and besieged. Perform this mudra by touching your ring and pinky fingers to the tip of your thumb, while keeping the other two fingers straight. It makes body and mind stable. It improves body strength. It removes blockage in the channels by enhancing the proper movement of vital forces within the body. It reduces muscular pain. It is the best mudra practiced during fasting as it helps in relieving the debility. It helps to sustain and maintain energy level. It improves immunity. It improves vision, beneficial in dryness of eye, watering of eyes, burning sensation in eyes, redness of eyes. Pran mudra is ideally practiced for all types of eye problem. It builds self-confidence. Prana mudra gesture is one of the important healing methods that can be utilized to boost one's prana shakti energy level in addition to recovering the circulation of prana shakti in the body. Try to perform this mudra every time you run low on energy. It boosts your energy and makes you lighter. Continuous practice of the mudras will bring about minute change in your body on the pulse centers of your hands that trigger show healing processes inside the parallel body part. General debility, hypothyroidism, jealousness, chronic fatigue, pride, impatience, intolerance of heat, usual sense of time urgency, irritability, mental tension, acidity, jaundice, leprosy, dry, red, hot, aging, skin rashes. High blood pressure, burning in the mouth, throat, stomach. This yoga mudra pose should be accompanied along with Padmasana. This is called the mudra of life as it improves our vital life force and empowers our life from the inside out. Prana mudra restores our energy reserves. Prana mudra when combined with Vayu mudra helps to reduce muscular aches and sprains. The mudra can be performed while walking or sitting. Just plug in the finger-thumb combination and battery starts charging. Make sure you do it for a minimum of 15 minutes. Skip this if you are suffering from cough and cold. Remember to first learn how to do prana mudra. With time and practice you will actually witness the benefits of prana mudra along with the associated changes it will bring to your body. Yoga and mudra form of exercises typically take time to instill changes. Until then, keep practicing them daily.